Alright. Now let's see here. We've cleared up the inventory. We're back down to 8. That gave me that skill point. There we go. Let's actually use that skill point. What can we use it on? Well, maybe fire soul spell consumes half your current buried on power it. That's what we'll go with. Okay, and let's go to the war board, because people have returned, and then we'll head back to Crestwood now that the inventory is cleared up. Maybe we should talk to Vivian real quick. Nah. I'll finish up what we were doing. Actually, you know what? I'll talk to her. I'll talk to her. Fuck it. Where the fuck is she? She probably has nothing for me right now, but, you know, it doesn't hurt, because I still want the goddamn Enchanter Throne, Mage Throne, whatever the hell it's called.
Far be it for me to suggest a training adjustment. How may I help you?
Never mind. Fuck! Vivian! Goddamn. Ouch. That's fine. Whatevs. Let's head in here and do this thing we do. Chuck up on Judith. I meant to do that. I thought I did it. But guess I didn't. For those of you arguing why there's like 7 saves, I know I only need like 3. I just accidentally multiple different ones, so I'm just cycling through them. I don't care. Not quite a big deal. Alright, what do we got? Oh, fuck, a mouse cursor. Thank you. Alright, rescue the spy. Now that from Lorelin and Lady Diver. The Inquisition has some nerve. The woman we had locked up in the cellars was spying for them, not the court. Try to recall what you spoke of in front of her, dear sister. It may be advisable to take the family holiday early this year. What? A letter from Lord Billion to Lady Devere? The Inquisition has some nerve. The woman we had locked up in the cellars was spying for them, not the court. Try to recall what you spoke of in front of her, dear sister. Can't tell if I fucked that up or not. Shit. What else? The tunnels are complete, and our agents slip in and out of Carebronic like shadows of workmen who were digging out in the caves. There's some important items there. Well, they're fine, but they brought up. Oh, sure. Okay. Alright, fine. And that was simpler than I would have hoped. The Imperial Counting House clerks were shocked to have been so fair to find out. The Sword Lord didn't even on the spot. My agents say they are behaving themselves so far. Indeed. Gifts for you to prove their good faith. Alright. Completed. Everything's completed here. Let's head back to... I guess that's it for now. Let's head back. Now, once we're done with this story mission, Skyhold should go through its next stage of upgrades, which is super fucking interesting. Alright, okay. So that is a horrifying thing. What is... Okay, so that actually... That stuff isn't anywhere near. Let's actually take... Yeah, fuck Vivian. I'll be the only mage. I actually don't know why I keep taking another mage. Ooh, what the hell, Bogfisher? Somebody out there's probably pissed off I'm not using Sarah or Cole, but it's pretty simple for me. Sarah is... I can't trust her. I'm not gonna have somebody like that with me. And Cole is fucking weird. Cole's the kind of person I'll bully, because he's fucking weird. I don't support bullying, but... Fuck, the guy's weird. It would be hard not to say you're a fucking loser to somebody like that. What the f- Don't be doing that, Blackwall. Calm the fuck down. Real talk for a second, though. Don't bully people, kids. It's bad. Don't do it. Adults, don't bully people. We're more guilty of it than high schoolers are, that's for damn sure. As an American, I can tell you right now, we bully everybody. It's not our fault, though. We were asked to do it.
This was the mayor's old home.
His new house is well furnished. Why is this one empty?
We could ask him.
We were hella isolationist before the World War.
A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible.
Interesting. And then it happened, and we helped, and what? Okay. Fuck all this noise. What is this? Stillwater, find an entrance to the flooded... Oh, she wants me to find bodies? Oh, this is legit. Okay. Well... That looks like one right there. Well, it's a body, and it's mangled as fuck. But it's clearly not the one she's looking for. This is a house I was already in. Game! Let me out the door, for fuck's sake! What the hell? Fucking shit ass.
Let's look around.
I am hearing a horrible ass sound. I can't hear myself talk. What the fuck? Alright, this whole body hunt is... What? No, I'm not. Shut up. Get out of here. I'm not talking to you. For fuck's sake. It's a dummy. Ow. Are these just... I have no fucking idea what this wants from me. There's bodies right here, game. For fucking shit. They're right there. Come here. No. Oh. So it's a pile of bodies she wants. Okay. Makes it easier. Actually does make it easier to figure out what I'm looking for now. Assuming they all look like that, which they probably don't, but... Excuse me, get the fuck out of my way. Ha ha! You went in here, but I didn't see any bodies in there, so... Maybe on the bed? No. Okay. Wasn't there two areas for find the bodies? No. There's just this one. Okay. This is annoying. Alright, she's in there, this is... There's nothing there. What the shit? Maybe in here? Oh, there's that though. Let's light that up. That's why I need Solace. So he can be like, demons, Broseph. Or, not demons. He can tell me that he senses one of the relics. That's not one. Well, I'm thoroughly fucking lost. I have no idea. This is annoying. Because these are bodies. What the f- What is this over here? Isn't this...
Where does this lead?
Probably where I need to go, but I'm not doing that yet, because I need to find... corpses. Son of bitch! Alright, fuck this. Weird thing. Lead me to bodies. I don't know if that's what you do, but I'm gonna follow you in hopes that that is what you do. Lead me to bodies. Is that what you do? Do it. No, that's not what you do. Fuck you. I fuck this shit in the pussy. Fuck her right in the pussy. We're not doing that. I'll figure that shit out at a later goddamn fucking time. I'm gonna have to look that one up. Have I been in this house? Are you serious? No, I haven't. God fucking damn it. Okay, we're gonna do a grid. Especially since I only need two. Alright. We're gonna start from up here. A grid search. House 1. Fuck out of my way tree. Already gathered those bodies. Let's search around this house. Nothing. An imperial loot or whatever. Imperial root or whatever that's called. Nothing. There's nothing up at that house. We're gonna double check anyways. That way we can say it's done for fucking sure. Alright. Walk around. Nothing. Nothing inside. It's too big, it won't fit. Haha! That house. We went in this house. This is the one that we just did. So skirt the outside. Nothing. Alright. Nothing in here. And we're gonna skirt this one's outside. Even though it's not even in the purple, but I don't care. Okay. Going here. This is where I thought that lady was. That must be her right there. That body doesn't count. Nothing. Let's check the mayor's house. Then we'll check that one. Out of my way. Alright. No group of bodies. Okay. Let's check this one. Bodies. Haha, and that's why you grit. Return to Sister Vaughn. Thank you. Dun 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 dun. The flooded caves. Took way longer than I needed it to. Especially since they were all in buildings anyways. God damn it. It's embarrassing. I'm bad at video games.
Is it true that-
that Kirkwall's Knight Commander became a statue.
Yes, it is.
Absolutely true. She's still there, bringing an extra dose of horror to Gallows tourists.
No one's moved it. I mean, her.
And make it impossible for children to play Who's Brave Enough to Poke Meredith?
They don't actually do that, do they?
No. No one's brave enough to poke Meredith.
No. No one's brave enough to poke Meredith. It'd be scary. I mean, it would really fucking suck if she just real-lifed all of a sudden. I mean, if you haven't played Dragon Age 2, she pretty much went Super Saiyan at the end. Spoilers, by the way. She pretty much goes Super Saiyan, and I'm not even kidding in the slightest. She's flying around doing fucking Cloud Strife-styled zip-zabs and X-cuts and shit. It's ridiculous. And then you beat her, and she summons a bunch of fucking statues, and then she turns into a big-ass fucking statue at the end. It's not a joke. It literally what happened.
Come on. Let's find that Fate Rift.
You lead. I always get turned around underground.
Law.
Did the villagers use this place for anything?
I don't know, but my armpit itched, so I had to itch it. Bitches! God damn it. You know what it was? It was deodorant doing that thing where it clumps up slightly and it pulls like a hair. You know what? Nobody needs to know this information. I'm sorry! Oh. We got more of these red spirits. I don't know. Hey, no? Is it command spirits? Well, they're evil. Or no, they're not evil. They look sinister as fuck. What is that? Stormheart. I meant to click the jump button. Oh god, that scared me. Son of a bitch. I meant to click the... Sitting here scare myself like a chicken shit. Paragon Luster. I've given up caring if it's a Paragon or not. It's fucking Paragon Luster. Oh! Edit. Fate touched Velveteen. Awesome. You know, outside of horrible giant spiders, this would be a nice place to sleep. Is that water on the ground? No? Nice light coming down. It's got water to shower. You can just bathe right down the bridge. No one's gonna judge you because you like to bathe in natural water. Shit. I'll do it, see? Didn't quite work when I'm not rubbing the body. Rub the lotion on my skin. Lighting all of these is gonna produce some horrible effect, I bet. Yeah, that's evil. What the fuck? Okay, well, we'll go down here first. Ah! God fucking... Damn it. Hate myself. There's skeletons over there. Fuck that. Ah, fuck. I can't tell if way to go or not. Fuck it. Oh. Great. Dead. All right. Don't open any doors if you see any, and you'll be good. I'm trying to grid the damn place. Is Is that throwing daggers? Alright, Stormheart. Still don't know what you are. Oh god, fuck! Still don't know if this is the right way to go or not. Jeez! Master Spirit Rune! Just shit out all these fucking Spirit Runes. I love it. Don't really need one anymore. I needed one earlier in the game, but I appreciate it nonetheless. Ah!
Bodies? Were people living down here when old Crestwood flooded?
Cold water rising. No way out.
Don't know if... And this is clearly going down. Fuck that. We're going back. Oh, please stop with those horrifying noises, game. I don't need this. It is only 1:52 in the morning, even though it feels hella later than that. What the hell? So I was gonna download Dreadout, start playing that, then I got a scared. Decided I'm too much of a bitch. Actually, that looks like the only way to go. Huh. I guess, God, Cassandra. Gotta finish this shit up so I can go about... start uploading it. God, you're gonna get this so far down. Oh man. For the record, I feel guilty when you get this video, when you watch this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry it took so long.
There's dwarven ruins down
here. Oh.
Looks like an old outpost. What's it doing here?
Old ass tyke. What the fuck was that? Oh. It's a rage demon. Wait, is that the rage demon I need to kill? Eat my... whatever those are. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Point of spirit and old curse with the demon. Okay, so that was Stormheart. More of that. I don't even know what it is. Seriously, I don't think I've ever used it in crafting, so I'm not sure what it is. So I'm gonna keep mining it because I don't know if it's a special resource, and I've only seen it in like one other place, and I only got one from it. So I don't... don't actually know. There we go. Hello? Evil stuff. Question my ability to navigate Blackwall. I know what I'm doing. I'm looking for stuff. Activate the shit out of that. See? There's loot. Not the greatest loot, but there's loot. Now that's active. See? Pargan Luster, and I don't even need it. So I think I'm horribly fucking lost. Oh yeah. This is sinister as fuck. Is that? Well, I don't want to leave yet. Pargan Luster. I do want to leave out through there, though. And I do leave. What are these? Nugs.
The Nugs seem to like it down here.
I bet Nug would make beef jerky, or Nug jerky, I guess. I love jerky. Fuck, I haven't had any in a while. Oh, there is... How the fuck did I not see that? Hello? Cassandra? Kick that shit in. Thank you. Move aside. Stormheart! And something horrible and evil. Oh yeah. That's a Stormheart. I'm gonna take a... I'll do it later. Nope. Nope, not even what I wanted. I wanna know what Stormheart does. So you get to fucking deal with it. Leather, metal, runes, herbs, other... It's gotta be metal. Fade touch Dawn Stone. 10 chance to grant 3 seconds to walk on bomb. Let's pull the abyss. Neverite. Stormheart. High arm rating. Okay, it's just a... It's actually common. Alright. So it's nothing to worry about. And is this... Nope, can't open that because it's evil. The Iron Hills Dwarves. Alright, let's get this bitch.
By the rift, demons!
Who said that? Varric? Sounded really goddamn weird when he said that. Damage me. Come on. There we go. What the?
More coming. Oh, sods.
Close that shit. Ha-ha! Axe of Green Edges. That's a weird-ass music.
Can't stop any more corpses from strolling about.
Let's tell the man.
Oh, that was it? Oh. Wasn't even paying attention. Okay, sure. Let's head out through that. Whoa! Yeah! Level up. What do we got? Fine. All of ice. Thinking too hard on this. I don't need any of this shit. see. We'll just go with that. Because it'll enhance stuff we're already using. Okay. Let's get the balls out of here and crawl up that hole. Don't remember where it is. It's this way. Gotta go look. Can I open that? How'd I get down here? Don't know. Nope. Okay, that's where we came from. Okay, yeah, I know where we are. Alright, yeah. There's nothing back there. It was... Oh, I guess that was it. Okay. Let's get the shit out of here then. Ominous as fuck. I noticed those are humanoid corpses, the majority of them. All of them. So I don't know why I don't see any dwarven corpses. It's shenanigans. I demand dead dwarves. Equality for all bitches. That means you die just as much as everybody else. Yeah, everybody deserves to have the right to be treated like shit like everybody else. Of course. Use tactical camera to set targets for each of your party members. I'm down. A lot of people want more use of the tactical camera, but the majority of the people who like the Dragon Age, like I'd never use it, hate it. It's not for me. It's, yeah, sure, it should be there for those who want to use it, absolutely, but you don't use a tactical camera in fucking Dynasty Warriors, what the hell? Speaking of Dynasty Warriors, how about that Hyrule Warriors? Princess Zelda. Need more of that. Need more Midna. Let's be honest. Midna's too fucking sexy. And before you ask, I'm talking about the imp form. Weird twilly form Midna is not for me. Or true form, or whatever the fuck. Because she's a twilly. I don't know, whatever. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm an idiot. Oh, I think this is the area. You know what? Let's go out here and look. Get the shit out of my way, you little... Yep, it is. And now the area is nice and beautiful. Look at that Druffalo grazing. Alright. We still have so much to do in this area. But at least... Oh, there's a town. Okay. Oh, you know what? That dude's probably out that building, so I can go in there and his bitch ass will be like, find a new home. And I can loot it. Just loot it. Hello? I am horribly lost. What the fuck? What the hell is that? Oh. Okay. Yeah. We'll do that and then we'll teleport to the town. Fast travel, because it's technically... What am I talking about? I'm a mage. It's teleportation. This is pretty now that the horrible is gone. So this whole area was literally getting fucked by that one rift. It was causing the skies to black out and shit. You gotta be kidding. That's wrong. Alright. Excuse me, Gangler. Give me a sec. You.
Yes?
I did that thing. Andres, this thing's safe.
Is it harmless, Cassandra, or could it turn into a demon?
There's always a chance.
Harmless spirits do not always remain so.
Nonsense! I am in control of my fate! Go then!
What? What just happened? What the hell? You stupid little thing! You interrupted my conversation! What kind of rude ass fucking... I'm sorry, it was a deep stalker. It was being an asshole.
Yes?
Here.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Oh, not me like that. Oh, good.
I can't believe that worked.
Well, I can. It's all I wanted. Is that amulet of power for me? No, it's not. Form the mayor that the rift did. The rift is closed. There's also some quest right. Did I end this? I don't know. I'm gonna have to check.